we need to introduce you a real-time based automatic message sender. It's a new technology we are going to introduce before you. It checks the time and sends message accordingly. Because we have a problem, we are students, when texting, we need to type, retype again and again, good night, good day, this case time. This is our application. From the inbox, we have an application that's WishClue application, where you can activate it or deactivate it. Okay. It's simple. We can need to go to inbox, there's a sender, we can add sender's name, there's a conversation, whatever it is, at the end, it will attach the wish. According to the time, if it is good day, at the morning, good night at the night, and so on. When it comes to business part, we can implement it on each and every one of the mobiles. We have a mobile BlackBerry, Nokia, and so on. So, whatever it is, we can implement it. This is an inbuilt application in the mobile that gives a business there. It can cause a new trend in texting. That's because it's easy, it saves time, no need to send good morning, good afternoon, good day, again and again. Next. This is what I said. It reads message, its wishes is sent. When I come to the profit or come to the market, it's an own application for all the mobiles in this whole world. We can implement it in such a way that makes a market there. That's our point. As for all evergreen market of telecommunication system, I think there's a point there. If we implement it in that way, we can have a market all over this whole world using a simple tech. We spend little and we can get more. Thank you.